aloha and welcome video viewers. I'm Fate Panther and this is Space Engineers. A firefly. So I've got my power grid kind of up. It's been a little bit since I've played, but I think I remember what I'm doing. I'm gonna make this sign thing. Oh, okay. So I can't put it there. You know, actually, I'll just make this its own little grid of power. And not worry about it for right now. There. Hear the freaking music, so where are they? What the? Freaking loading. Alright. Well, I don't see them, so I'm gonna continue with this. Let's see, 4x4 should be good. Some of the quirks of this game are kind of amusing. Because he's dead in there. Cool, got computer stuff. Disappeared. That's actually what I was hoping for. Okay. Freaking wolves, though. I mean, they drop resources for me. Alright, yeah, I know it. What button was it? Yeah, okay, G, hit A. Here, go. EV internal, what? interior plate. Okay, what's that? Light, wall, pillar. Landing gear.
Meteor storm inbound.
There we are. Okay. Oh, that thing. Okay. continue to work on building up the base. At least from what I can tell. I can't tell a whole lot, so yeah. Thank you. nothing. Okay. 9. Let's rebuild this. I guess I should have turned the hostile mobs off. Come on, there we go. Oh, I am a terrible engineer. I'm doing that so I know that, hey, this is my entry and exit. All right, that's gonna be the corner spot. It's a good and a bad sound to me. I do like the way most of this game is working. It's just my brain too small to comprehend fast mark. Yeah, that's pretty much what was going through my head at that moment. A lot of gibberish. Oh, again? Come on. My sheet alone. Well, in the next episode, I intend on putting the corner pieces up and then building the wall around this spot, which is going to be basically my starter base. Come to think of it. I made it 4x4, so wrong one. So it's a bit lopsided, but it'll serve my needs. Okay, so in the next episode, that's what I intend to do. Until then, folks, have fun, be safe, and aloha.